In this video, we will be testing for aqueous halide ions, showing the positive results for chloride, bromide, and iodide ions, and how to distinguish between them. You must first add dilute nitric acid to your sample before trying to precipitate the halide ions with silver nitrate solution. Using a pipette, add dilute nitric acid to your samples, followed by about 2 cm³ of silver nitrate. Gently agitate each test tube and observe any precipitate that forms. In this case, a white precipitate forms with chloride ions, a cream precipitate with bromide ions, and a yellow precipitate with iodide ions. Record your observations. It can be difficult to distinguish these coloured precipitates, so next we'll add some dilute ammonia to each of the samples. The white chloride precipitate disappears, so we have confirmed chloride ions in that solution. But the other two precipitates remain, so further testing with concentrated ammonia is necessary. For safety, concentrated ammonia solution should always be used within a fume hood. Add a few drops of concentrated ammonia solution into the bromide and iodide precipitates. Notice the bromide precipitate dissolves, whilst the iodide precipitate remains, which allows us to distinguish between the two and complete our halide ion testing.